Well, this is not a pretty sight. Especially since we just cleared half this off and now I got trees wedged up in other trees that I gotta cut out. And a stump. The whole damn tree's there. Ugh. Can't believe my tools are still there. About 2 hours ago, the water was all the way up into there. Couldn't even walk down here.